up. And then Detective Grimmel received a call. It was Donna's nurse, and she was calling from the hospital. She said that despite intensive treatment to rid Donna's body of the poison, she was getting worse. And she said she noticed a pattern. After each of Jim Volley's visits, his wife suffered a relapse.
He's bringing her something.
Okay.
Despite Donna's serious condition, Detective Tony Grimmel had to find a way to communicate with her.
She was paralyzed from the neck down, and she couldn't speak. Basically, all she could do was shake her head yes and no, and she had eye contact.
The detective needed to speak to Donna alone.
Even though Donna couldn't talk, she could communicate. I made arrangements to communicate with her at the hospital. The hospital had been using a puppet board in order to communicate with Donna. She could shake her head yes and no, so she could answer questions that required a yes and no.